Oh, I'm stuck in the door, Fred. Can you... Oh, that's not going to help. Fred, I'm going to let you go. Go get the manager. Get up. Jump. Hi, scientist. I'm here to save you. Okay. All right. Who took all the coffee? Where is it? Who drank all the coffee in the hideout? Gosh darn... Oh, hi, guys. Hi. Didn't see you out there. Hold on. Coming out. Coming out. What's up? Oh, welcome back to the Amazing Frog. That's me, Froggy Marsh. Just trying to get some coffee around here, but apparently somebody drank it all. Which one of you drank all the coffee and didn't buy any more, huh? How can you buy coffee? You don't even have jobs. Green, blue, purple. Sheesh, this is all my posse does all day long. Sit on the couch and watch static. All right, I'm going to get some coffee before I have to work. So let's get to Swindon. Let's get a cup of coffee at the new Frog Milk Coffee Company. And then we'll get started on our day of fighting crime and fighting crime too. We'll do them both. All right, here we are in Swindon. Let's go crite some fime. It's early morning here, guys. Sorry, in IRL it is. And I'm actually drinking a coffee, but it hasn't really kicked in, apparently. So, yeah, I meant fight crime, obviously. But we're not fighting crime yet. Right now, it's I haven't punched in yet. Wait a minute. Was the coffee company? I think it's over there. Frog Milk Coffee Company. I have the app. Yeah, right here. Frog Milk Coffee Company. So yeah, we gotta do stuff for them. Let's go down there first and see what they have, and then we have to do some kind of a we have to destroy cars. Is that what that said? Anyway, we're getting ahead of ourselves. Let's go down to the coffee company and check it out. And I gotta get off the roof here first. Here we go. All right, Froggy Marsh, hit that ramp. You know where to go. Turn. Oh, can you turn in mid-air? No. Oh. Oh, hey, this might qualify as destroying a car. That's what it said in the app. Anyway, we gotta get our coffee. Everybody get out of the way. Gotta get my coffee. Beep, beep, beep. Move it, buddy. Don't get between a frog and his coffee. I'm a cop, too, so... Oh, wait, I just passed it. I just passed it. Oh, sorry, lady. I think this is it right over here. Oh, my gosh. Oh, that was terrible. Oh. Okay, hit the brakes. Here it is. Ma'am? Ma'am, I'm sorry. Engine's still running. Come here. Let's get this poor lady a coffee. I'm slammed right in. Sir? Ma'am? Come here. Come here. Come with me. We're going to pay it forward, as they say. Come here. I feel bad for running you down, so I'm going to get you a coffee, all right? But you got to come with me. You got to tell me what you want. Here it is. It's the Frog Mill Coffee Company. Woohoo! Looks a little like Starbucks, doesn't it? All right. Come on in. All right. Hi. Yeah, I'll have a coffee and whatever she's having. Okay, it's on me. What do we got here? What do we got? What do I do? Ma'am? What do I do? Sir? Speak! Oh, what? How do I... Do I have to come over there? Oh, here we go, here we go, okay. Frog Milk Coffee Company. I have zero credits. So we need to earn credits. We got all kinds of coffees here, but I can't afford them. So, all right, yeah, have a nice day, it says. Yeah, have a nice day. I don't have any money. Sorry, ma'am. I'll tell you what. Well, you can wait inside here. You just wait right here. Yeah, let's put you in the back room so you don't disappear, maybe. Can I go back here? All right, thanks. Oh, there is a back room. I didn't know the door's actually working. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, come on in here. Here, you just wait right here. I'm going to go get some credits, and I'll get us some nice coffees. Nice coffees. All right. Can I close the door now? I don't want her to leave. Oh, yeah. Closing the door. I'll slip out the back. Does the store work? Oh, my gosh. It does. And this is cool. Oh, she's doing her yoga. She's standing on her head. Oh, she's meditating or something. Yeah, she's like that freakazoid. That crazy frog. Fortunately, nobody knows my secret identity as the Amazing Frog superhero, right? But they do know me as Officer Marsh. I'm just off duty right now. So we have to go get... We gotta get our coffee first. I can't go to work without coffee. So what do we have to do? We have to destroy cars. You see the active challenge right there? And then we can collect our reward. And... Oh, they have a website? Oh, check this out. We can cash in milk credits for merchandise, too. Great. That's nice. So we can get some merch. So we have to destroy cars. Well, that's pretty easy. I don't know how many cars we need to destroy, but let's start with this one. All right, now, what do we have to... We just have to hit something. Some explosives, maybe? I think there's some explosives over here. Oh yeah, there it is. All right, I hope this isn't gonna hurt too much. Oh! One car down, woohoo! All right, 17%, excellent. All right, just a few more cars and we got it, baby. Yeah, let's try this one right here. Let's do it a different way though. Let's get some bombs. I know I can get some bombs. Well, hold on, let me call up my, let's call up my gun people, my gun pusher. Thanks, buddy! Okay, now we can find guns. And there's gun dispensers all over the place after I make the phone call to my gun dealer. Don't worry, the gun dealer has a license. It's fully legal and sanctioned by the city of Swindon. Let's find, oh, there's another car here we can strike. If we hit this really fast, oh yeah! That's great. I didn't know that was gonna work. Of course it worked. Oh, look at the guy in the bus! Top over here, he fell down from the explosion. You see him? Okay. 50%! We're 50% there! Oh, that's my tire. Sorry. I got it, I got it. Here, catch. You don't want to play catch? You're waiting for the bus. I'm sorry. Okay. Yeah, he doesn't want to talk. I know you're a busy man. You're a very busy frog, I can tell. So, catch! All work and no play makes Frog a dull frog! I mean, don't you know? Alright, fine. Listen, pal, I'm trying to save you from the rat race, from the old frog race. Catch. Oh, car. Oh, car. Now, I wonder if I can just shoot that car dead. Let's try it. Ready? I will shoot the, well, I guess it doesn't matter where we shoot. Shoot right in the back. Really? Yeah, it works. Okay, just took five shots. All right. We're getting close now. Just a couple more. Let's check our progress. All this for a coffee, huh? All right, 67%. Who left this tire in the middle of the street? This is a road hazard. I'm gonna go show this. I'm gonna bring this to the police department as evidence. We're gonna track down this criminal. Hey, Sarge, look what I found this in the middle of the street. Can you believe it? It's a tire right in the middle of the street. Somebody could have hit that and got hurt. Here, put that in the evidence. Let's grab some more ammo. All right, I think I'm stocked up. Okay, Sarge, I'll be back. I still haven't had my morning coffee, okay? And then I'll come back and I'll punch in and I'll go to work and we'll create some crime. Fight some crime. Can I borrow your car, sir? Yes? Okay, good. I think you said yes. All right, here's what we're gonna do. Let's pick up this barrel. Bloop. I'll put it right here. So we don't have to use as much ammo, right? Now, can I just drop it without throwing it? Yeah. Oh, no, 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 no. Stand up. Right, let's roll this over. Gotta get a little closer. Oh, oh no! Woo! Oh, no, another barrel! Oh! That was awesome! Oh, that was awesome, and I'm still alive. How am I alive? I don't know, but I wanted to shoot that barrel. That was too bad. All right, 84%. Yay! Probably one more car is my guess. All right, we got a whole bunch of cars here. So we really only need one. Oh, kitty, you're still up there. Right. I gotta find a pet carrier for that cat. I'm not sure if I can put him in the same carrier. Maybe I can. Well, maybe we'll do that today. I feel bad. I've been leaving that cat up there forever. All right, here, let's grab a bomb. This is the, yeah, bomb. Throw it. Throw it. Get away. Run. Oh, well, I got caught in the blast just a little bit. Just a tiny bit. You okay? Yeah, fine. All right, that's it. Oh, we've earned coffee credits. 100%. All right, collect the rewards. Wait, what? How did I get zero? That's not cool. Oh, 13 credits. Okay, I get to do it again. I get to do it again. We got 13 credits. But I really should go fight crime. But... listen, there's enough cars here to do this real quick. We can do this real quick. Just start throwing bombs. Ready? Go. Toss. Oh, sorry, buddy. I'm only after the cars. I have no quarrel with you. See that guy? He's all right. Woo! Ow. Now, I think pungents do kind of crazy things. The old national fight retain a bomb. That's the first rule of three. Bomb running. Pungents does like this flying car destruction thing. He flies mid-air, lands on, and explodes. He'll fly up in the air, and it comes back down on the car. And it's pretty fun. He's got, I think there's 13 total of his record. Maybe we can try to beat his record. Can't really do that. Bomb. All right, last one. Last one for the day. And then we'll get our coffee and we'll fight crime, yeah. Okay, that was easy. Collect reward. Yay, cool. It's weird that it shows you you get a zero when you really did get some. All right, we now have 25 milk credits. Let's see what we can get on the web. Well, we can't get anything on the website yet. We can't get any merch. I'm gonna save up for that frog milk cap one of these days, but all right, let's go get our coffee, and then we can get to work. Then our real day begins. I'll just commandeer this car right here. Oh, beep beep, I still haven't had my coffee. Get out of the way. Oh, oh, oh no. Oh, Fred? Fred, oh, my old partner. Oh, I gotta get you a coffee, come on. I owe you one. Listen, I'm loaded now. I got 25 milk credits. Come on. Get a free coffee. Oh, I'm stuck in the door, Fred. Can you... Oh, that's not going to help. Fred, I'm going to let you go. Go get the manager. You got to get this fixed, dude. Fred, give me a flipper. Give me a flipper here, would you? Flipper? Wait, frogs don't have flippers? Fred, I'm gonna get you a coffee. Come back. It's gonna be free. Yeah. All right, hold on. I have an app for this. App for this. Stuck. Yes. Whew. It's all good, folks. All good. Oh, listen, they don't like guns in the coffee shop. So, yeah. Let's go. Oh, good. That door still goes both ways. It's a good thing. All right, hold on. Hold on. I gotta go get my friend. Friend, come on, I got money for coffee now. I'm glad you're still here. Come on. Oh, sorry. Ooh, jeez. All right, now, let's stand up. Oh, no, there goes the picture. Slim. Okay, anyway, yeah, so let me see that menu again, sir. Ma'am, I can get a caramel frogaccino, a green latte, a frog mocha, Americano, strong dark green blend. Oh, yeah, and soda. Oh, that's terrible. No, 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 no. All right, listen, I can get two Americanos or two green... Ma'am, she looks like a green latte type of gal, doesn't she? All right, yeah. Give me the latte. Thank you. Hold on. Got it. There you go. Ma'am. Oh! Ma'am, your latte. Here. You can have it. It's yours for free because I ran you down. And I will have the Americano strong dark green, please. Thank you. Oh, bless you too. Got it. Now, what do I do with it? I drink it? Oh, I did. I drank it and it gave me speed. Oh, and I picked up hers too. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What? Am I super fast? I don't know. Do I look fast to you? Whoa, I got a double shot. I got a double shot. I drank both coffees. Sorry, ma'am. I will get you a coffee next time. Okay. I'm going to go get my uniform on. Let's go get all uniformed up. And then we're going to go fight some crime. Hey, Sarge. We're back. We had our morning coffee. And we even apprehended a criminal, sir. Oh, you got a new car. Nice. Congratulations. I'm going to borrow that in a second, though, however. All right, you get in there. Crime doesn't pay. Anyway, all right, let's get our uniform on. We're going to punch in and go out and fight some crime today. A little privacy, please. Thank you. Eject. Bing. Yay. Okay, so let's go borrow the Sarge's car. And we're going to go down to the sewers today. Thanks, Sarge. We'll see you later. Because I want to open up the, I want to unlock the space program. There's a Swindon Space Program, apparently. And you can, like, fly to the moon and stuff. It sounds pretty awesome. But we got to go down to the sewer and open up a special vault to do so. Ooh, slammed on the door. I got this. Yeah, so we have to open up a special vault. So let's get down there and do that. All right, we're here. The underground sewer. Now, this is the fellow we're looking for. Missing. Have you seen this frog? Please contact Fart Tech. So this is a scientist of some sort, and he was working in the space program, the Swindon Space Program, which is behind this special vault down here. Now, I've never been past this vault yet. We did see it the last time we were down here in the sewers, and I've investigated how to access it. It's the LOL vault, the LOL vault. Which is supposed to be like the Fallout vault, which is 101, right? So, a little play on words there. Haha, I get it. And here, right here is the panel. We need to find that scientist, get his key card, shove it in this thing, and it will open that vault and we'll have access to the space program. At least in theory. That's what I've read. So let's give it a try. Now, first things first, we've got to find the weapons and ammo. And I know there's a... Oh, here's the ammo dispenser. And yes, here we go. We got a... oh, AK. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, perfect. Let's grab the AK. It's only got 150 rounds. Oh, shotgun. Double barrel shotgun. Let's pick it up. Put that in the back. Pick up the AK. And let's go fill it up. Our little ammo dispenser here. Very convenient that this is down here in the sewers. All right, folks, stand back. I'm a highly trained professional. I know how to use this high-tech gear. 2 years of training at the police academy. That's all it took. To figure out, you just slam your head against it, and ammo falls out sometimes, and sometimes it doesn't. Now, what's going on here? Yeah, don't try this at home, kids. It's a gassy affair. I need the blue stuff, please. Give me the blue... No, that's not blue. But I'll take it anyway. That might have been shotgun. Oh, that feels so good. I feel like Smaug the dragon sitting atop my mound of treasure. It's pretty awesome. All right, now, I guess we're done here. Nothing else is coming out. All right, that ought to do. Let's go. I think the scientist is down here in the depths, deeper in depths. Down, down we go. Oh, there's another AK over there. You know what I'm going to do? Let me go grab that one, too. Just in case we lose one. Because sometimes you can't get the guns off your back. This happened to me once or twice. When you holster it on your backside, you can't get it off. And that would be a serious problem. So here we go. Whee! All right, zombies, we're back! Woohoo! Oh, there's a zombie right there. There's a zombie right... Oh, no, that's a radio. Never mind. Okay. Let's go down the... Whoa, here they come! Here they come! The welcoming committee. Oh, get up! He's not dead, though. Don't be fooled by that. You gotta turn him into bones. Man, they take a lot of shots. I think headshots are better. So we don't shoot too many bullets. Let's try headshot. Yeah, 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 that's what I'm talking about! What is that? It's a shadow of an AK. Is there an AK up top or something? I don't know. Whoa! Whoa, he's close. Oh, he's close. Switch to shotgun. Switch to shotgun. And then blast him. I'm over here! You get over here! Boom! Oh, that's nice. All right. Let's focus. Pick it up. AK. Gotta find the scientist. Down here fighting crime. Looking for a scientist. Gotta save him. Woo! Yeah! Is he dead? Oh, here's another one. A mime. A mime? Zombie? Yeah! The worst kind. Worst kind of mime. Here he comes. Got him. The only good mime is a dead mime. Oh! Oh gosh! Oh no! I was kidding, guys! I was kidding! Just kidding! I love mimes! Hey! Aren't you dead? Oh gosh, I thought he grabbed me by the leg. I thought it was chitons for me. Well, I just hear zombies everywhere. Oh, there's another one of mine. This thing is not very precise. It's really hard to shoot. Another one? Alright, where is this stinking scientist? Listen! All I want is a scientist. Tell me where the scientist is and I'll let you all go. Oh, oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh no! I dropped both weapons. Uh-oh. That's not cool. Pick up that shotgun. Okay, get a little space. A little space. Give me some space. Uh-oh. Reload. Whoa, no! Oh man. They're all around me. They're all around, guys. They're all around. They're surrounding us. Reload. Don't be fooled. It's not dead. Alright, where's my AK? I dropped it. Oh no. You guys see where it went? There it is. Oh! Oh! No, no! Dude! Oh, I walked right into him. Is he dead? No. Yeah, dead now. Alright, grab the AK. It's right here. Alright, we're just running in circles here. We gotta find the stinking scientist. Tripped on the bones. Tripped on the bones. Not trip. That'll be the death of you. You gotta stay on your feet, Froggy. Oh gosh, there's a mime on my back. Turn around. Open fire. Panic mode. Oh, here we go. I think I'm onto something. Nice shooting. Get on your feet. Stay on your feet. Die, zombie, die. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Panic shot. Does this thing have an automatic mode? I don't think so. I wish it did. It's more like a three-round burst. Holy mackerel! Fall back! Fall back! Headshots! Whew. I'm shooting that guy's bones instead of the that guy and that guy and that guy. Yeah, I know you're here. I hear you. Now, do they just keep respawning? Because that could be a... Dude! I see him! I see him! I see him! I see the scientist! I think. Oh, reload. Kill that mime! Yes! Whoa! Oh, look at them all! Oh, gosh! Whoa! Whoa! No! Oh. Get up! Run! Do not let them grab you. If they grab you, it's over. It's Clayton's. Okay, we got him. Yeah, let him come out of that little tunnel there. We'll just waste them as they come out. One at a time. As long as they don't surround us. Alright, we're down in 120 rounds. We can do it! Die, zombie, die! Alright, let's clear this out. This will be like shooting frogs in a barrel. Yeah! That's the scientist, guys! Ooh, ooh, hold up, hold up. We got a few more here. Clear them out. Oh, no! Whoa! Oh, I farted. He had me by the feet and I farted. Get up! Jump! Hi, scientist! I'm here to save you! Uh-oh. Guys, I can't get the shotgun off my back! Oh, yes I can! Yes I can! Boom! Kill them all! Reload! Oh gosh. Oh gosh, run! Run! There's too many! I can't get the thing! Alright, we gotta swing back around. We're gonna swing back around. Oh, I wish this had a different reload. I don't like having to shoot to reload. It's weird. Okay, jump in, hop up, and what do we got? Oh, there's the key card inside his hand. All right, let's clear some of these zombies out. We're going to clear them out. We got plenty of ammo. We're shooting froggies in a barrel. Boom, yeah. Clear them out, and then we're going to run for it. Look at all the spent shells. Come on, reload. Man, thing's got some kick. All right, reload. Put on my back and grab that key card. Check it out, it's still in his hand. All right, we gotta run for it now. We're just gonna get out of here. I don't think I can put this on my back. I just have to hold it. But that's fine. We just get to the entrance and get the Dickens out. Here we go. Oh gosh, wait, is this the right way? I think so, yeah, follow the green lights. Green lights, oh. All right, here we are. Now, the hard part. I'm not sure how to get out of here. I don't think I've ever gotten out of here before. We gotta get a really good jump. That's a pretty good jump. Oh man, the zombie's there. Up! Up, 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 up. That's the poison. Okay. Well, this isn't exactly where we need to be. Where do we need to be? All the way up there? Oh, that's crazy. I think we can do it. Ready? Jump! Gotta hit it, gotta hit it. Oh, that was perfect fart power! Oh yes, we did it! Woo, baby fart power to the rescue! Now I don't know what's at the space program. It could be filled with zombies back there. So we should probably ammo up again, huh? Alright, let's just grab a little ammo. Can I get any shotgun ammo here, please? Shotgun ammo! That thing's all out of shotgun ammo. So let's just bring this over to the LOL vault. Open it up. And we'll check it out. I think it's right here. Yeah, by the posters. Sweet! Now, oh, excuse me. Now, how do I get the key card in there? Oh, just like that! Vault unlocked! You now have access to Fart Tech Underground Lab. Come and go as you please. For now. For now. Oh, the key card just stays right there. Alright, into Fallout Vault. LOL! I'm getting my shotgun out. I don't know what's in here. It's kind of creepy. It could be aliens. Oh, this has very aliens' feel to it.